better than this? That's it. You're testing my patience now. Seems like you've calmed down now. There was a young pig from Racine, whose botanical interests were keen. He planted a sock in a bright window box where it blossomed and sprouted a bean. Yes! Oh, I don't know why that came into my head. Oh, yes, I do. The boar. I almost forgot. A beautiful black and white Icha Heap piebald that's been spotted in the vicinity of McFarland's Ranch and Thieves Landing, which has attracted the interests of local hunters. I was thinking perhaps you could try to beat them to it. I'd love a sample.
Don't worry, it won't be back today. It headed south, and if there's a trail, we'll have caught it by sundown.
Thank you.
Give me my socks. Well, fine. If that's how you'll be.
I have necessary goods and supplies for the lover of the natural world.
Well, did you meet the lovely creature? I've been hearing about a rare boar that's been scrounging around for territory. You might want to take a look. I just can't believe how many people Gus McMillan has working for him now, and I very much hope that you're not one of them. It's nothing more than a mass murder for hire scheme, lining his pockets with blood money. He should be hanged and quartered. Anyway, I can't allow myself to get too worked up by that boar, so... In better news, I spotted a spectacular fox the other day. One of the most striking I've ever seen. I'm very keen to find out more about its genetics, if you can bring me a sample. Just... please don't hurt it.
Just what do you need that gun for?
How you living? What?
Hey, look out!
Careful.
How you doing?
It's easier to carry that on in your hand than holster it.
Thank you.
Fíjate.
Thank you.
are just like an otter, I know. So, how is our dear companion? Explore, examine, lots to look at here. Be careful with these. They can be lethal if used on our smallest friends. Save it for our sturdier companions. You just can't get enough of this, can you? Was there anything else, or...? I keep hearing stories about this unusual fox. Very beautiful. Maybe one you can track down for me. Have you been hearing about this ram in New Austin? Apparently, all number of people are out trying to track it and kill the poor thing, just because it showed some aggression. It's probably just defending itself. And what is more aggressive than a man with a gun? Anyway, it sounds like a truly spectacular animal. A rutile horn, jet black, impressive size, and very intelligent. Rumor is, it's been luring ovines away from other herds, which is very unusual. It was spotted passing north of Venter's place. I'd love to study it, if you can get me a sample.
that blowhard do a day's work after he's seen a jet black bighorn break a coyote in two like it was nothing?
Shh. I see it. Stop, shush. Line up your shot. There. I got eyes on it.
But we ain't rushing.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Nice to see you again, sir. Have a good one.
What's the point?
So, how is our dear companion? All right, let's see what you have for me. So, a rare beaver has emerged, which I'd very much like you to track. I have to tell you, I spent last night out with a pack of peccaries. It was magical. They let me in, accepted me as one of them. We laughed, and we cried. I feel like I'm so close to a breakthrough, but I need more research material. I've heard stories of a legendary beaver. Very distinctive in appearance and unusual in behavior, that I'd love to be able to study if you can get me a sample. We are doing something truly beautiful here, you and me. We truly are.
Spend another day standing up to my waist in a river sniffing beaver shit, I'm all set to lose my mind.
It's a shifty little vomit, that's for damn sure. Let's hope this hunch of the bosses pays off.
Yeah. You got the map?
Yep. Right here.
Let's get on with it then. The sooner I'm back in civilization, the better.
long, we be smelling just like them. Funny how this works. Make you feel too tired to sleep. What in the dog?
I'll cut your fingers off.
Hey, I surrender. You're here for the beaver, right? All right, I'm gonna tell you where it is, and you're gonna let me go. We got it caged up just north of here. Fair warning, ain't nothing I can say will make my boys give up a payday this big. Now, we square? I don't wanna die over no damn beaver.
Spirit. I can help you find it. I've heard about a rare bison with unusual colorings. Finally, someone not here to mock me, I hope. The arrogance of people, the blind refusal to entertain the idea that there is something outside our meager understanding, that maybe, just maybe, our minds exist beyond us in a shared consciousness. Oh, it's just frustrating. Anyhow, apparently there's a herd of bison led by a striking red panda roaming the Little Creek Valley, which sounds like a perfect specimen to round out my bison studies. I hear there are some good vantage points over the valley, and look for signs of tree rubbing. They love to scratch.
telling you.
I know some people pay good money for information leading to a hide like that.
Here's a big red stack of dollar bills. I despair of you.
Thank you.
See if that works. Hey there! I don't fight, you know. I leave that to my friends.
You've returned. Was the creature as majestic as promised? These are essential. Be careful using them on small animals, mind. It's too much for them, and they'll be taken. All right, that's fine. An impressive elk has been spotted that I think you should investigate. I have to tell you something. A coyote came into my camp last night, and what began as something of a standoff ended as something quite magical. An exchange of emotional gifts. It's truly amazing what we can achieve when we think outside ourselves. Anyway, more importantly, or maybe less importantly, a legendary white Iname elk has been spotted in the Grizzlies north of Coulter. Could you go and see if you can track it down and gather a sample? Dress warmly, though. I don't want you freezing to death.
stopping? Well, did you meet the lovely creature? I have no recent sightings for you of anything special. Check back soon.
Activity hidden away in this land. Their voices are nearly deafening. Three years out here. It's gone by so fast. Gossipy bunch today. Don't worry, I can keep a secret. These mountains and forests hide so many things. Father, be amazed. All that can be done with some paper. Thanks for coming to say hello, friends. I could soar through these forests forever. Money's such a trivial concern until you don't have enough, isn't it? Was there anything else, or...? Take care! Please, I'm doing my best here. Fine. Let's both take a minute. We live by our actions, and yours, well, I won't. Let me see what you've collected. Nature's predators keep the balance, a far cry from hunter's rifles. I bet this was a feisty little critter. You've got quite the collection of those, huh? Every mammal I meet feels like looking in a mirror. See you soon, I hope. You've been cruel, haven't you? Don't bother lying. Your spirit says it all. I keep hearing stories about this unusual fox. Very beautiful. Maybe one you can track down for me. A trade? What do you propose? This is a rare one. How could anyone kill something so beautiful is beyond me. I'm a bit envious of those tails. I'll never be so skilled in water. I've been hearing about a rare boar that's been scrounging around for territory. You might want to take a look. You're conflicted. I see the lashings around you. Everyone pulling in another direction. I've been studying my whole life, and bats still seem more than me. Every day is a new journey. I'd offer you some acorns, but I just ran out.
Thank you.
so much to discover out there. There are no wrong answers, only questions and more questions. Truth is an idea, not a goal. Take your time. The answer will come. It always does. How anyone could be bored with all this out their window, I'll never understand. I just can't believe how many people Gus McMillan has working for him now, and I very much hope that you're not one of them. It's nothing more than a mass murder for hire scheme, lining his pockets with blood money. He should be hanged and quartered. Anyway, I can't allow myself to get too worked up by that boar, so, in better news, I spotted a spectacular fox the other day, one of the most striking I've ever seen. I'm very keen to find out more about its genetics, if you can bring me a sample. Just... please don't hurt it.
go.
What the dickens is wrong with you?
You switch on that gun and I'll bury it.
What the blazes do you think you're doing? You really itching to get shot, ain't you?
A good camp is a great thing to have. You never know when you'll need to rest a minute and... That's that, then. Travel safe. You've been bad, I hear. But I suppose we're all bound by our indiscretions. There was a young pig from Racine, whose botanical interests were keen. He planted a sock in a bright window box where it blossomed and sprouted a bean. Yes! Ah, I don't know why that came into my head. Oh, yes, I do. The boar. I almost forgot. A beautiful black and white Icha Heap highball that's been spotted in the vicinity of McFarland's Ranch and Thieves' Landing, which has attracted the interests of local hunters. I was thinking perhaps you could try to beat them to it. I'd love a sample.
You know, in a way, I'm jealous of you.
This here?
What the hell?
Mine, got it? Go on and get that bastard.
Well, success? Explore, examine. Lots to look at here. Have you been hearing about this ram in New Austin? Apparently, all number of people are out trying to track it and kill the poor thing, just because it showed some aggression. It's probably just defending itself. And what is more aggressive than a man with a gun? Anyway, it sounds like a truly spectacular animal. A rutile horn, jet black, impressive size, and very intelligent. Rumor is, it's been luring ovines away from other herds, which is very unusual. It was spotted passing north of Venter's place. I'd love to study it, if you can get me a sample.
that blowhard do a day's work after he's seen a jet black bighorn break a coyote in two like it was nothing?
Gotcha. Any requests for the Undertaker?
It's about to
watch it.
Hello.
Well, success? Let me see what you've collected. I once saw a boar flip a stone the size of a child, right over its head, just 3 feet in front of me.
What a show-off.
I'm very excited to study the ram in more detail.
Poor thing. Hope it doesn't miss this.
Remember to keep your heart open.
I knew you'd return. I have to tell you, if you've never tried touching fresh dung when it's still warm, the reverberations you feel, it's like a beating heart. And even more so when it's an animal I know. Every day, I'm discovering new connections, but I need more research material. There have been reports of an unusually aggressive wolf pack up in the Grizzlies, led by a large white moonstone, an animal I'd very much like to study. I know it's a lot to ask, but we are making discoveries that will live on forever. I truly believe that.
Thank you.